The sense I get with indica labs is that they listen to what pathologists require and then do their best to try and improve their product based on that feedback. And I've been very impressed with that. My name is David Clark. I'm consultant hematopathologist at Nottingham University Hospital's NHS Trust. I'm the clinical lead for digital pathology implementation at the Trust. Nottingham University Hospital's cellular pathology service offers a full range of services for the local trust and also referral services from many of the hospitals across the region. One of the issues we have at Nottingham is that the laboratory is based at the Queen's Medical site and half the pathologists are based at the Cancer Centre at Nottingham City Hospital, which is around 4 miles away, 20 minutes to half an hour's travel, and transport only runs a few times a day. So often we'd have cases that were available for reporting in the laboratory, but not available to the pathologist until the next day. Halo AP is integrated with our 5 Hamamatsu slide scanners and then integrated with our laboratory information system via a Vantage specimen tracking module. Halo's made a massive impact on patient care, particularly in complex cases and urgent cancer cases, where because we can report immediately as soon as the slides are scanned, those of us who are based over at the cancer centre don't have to wait for slides to come across. And this will often take a day or even a weekend out of turnaround times, leading to patients being treated more urgently, particularly those who need urgent chemotherapy. It's made people have better quality of life because people have been able to reduce commuting and work from home. And it's also improved communication between colleagues because it's so much easier to share a case with somebody if you need a second opinion. It's been the biggest change we've gone through in my professional career, and certainly it's made a big difference, and I certainly would not want to go back. Halo AP's future-proofed our lab because it's a very flexible IMS. It's scanner agnostic, so we can continue to have best of breed in terms of scanner, because all scanners will integrate with Halo. Indica Labs has been a great partner for our digital pathology journey at NUH.